I talked to her about an hour ago. She had waited there all day. She said, "Hun, I've been missing you. I'm really glad you're on your way. We'll have a good time camping down by the riverside. We'll build a fire and cuddle up and talk till the morning light." She said, "I'll see you soon. The weather's good, the water's clear. You should see the view. The birds are singing such a pretty tune. I'm in this place that we talked about nearly every day. The only thing missing here is you. I'll see you soon." My daughter and wife drove into town to buy a couple things. My brother and I were just pulling in, but the phone began to ring. It was the sheriff on the line saying, "Sir, we need to talk." Asked me if I was alone, I answered, "No, I'm not." They lost control and missed a turn. Your daughter barely is alive. I know it's hard and you won't want to hear, but your wife did not survive. I dropped the phone, looked around, I gathered all her things. I could have swore I heard an angel. She began to sing, "I'll see you soon. The weather's good, the water's clear. You should see the view. The birds are singing such a pretty tune. I'm in this place that we talked about nearly every day. The only thing missing here is you. I'll see you soon." Took my breath and gripped my heart, and it brought me to my knees. I raised my head and cried out loud, "Oh God, would you tell her the weather's good, the water's clear, we can share the view, while the angel voices sing a pretty tune. I'll see you soon.